1834, Jacob Perkins, an American inventor, revolutionized preservation with the world's first vapor compression refrigeration system.